Phoebe Dinever is an English actress. She is a British actress born in Manchester, England in 1995. She is the daughter of actress Sally Dinever and screenwriter Tim Dinever. Her mother is known for her role as Sally Upstair in the ITV soap opera Coronation Street. She has a younger brother named Samuel Charles Rice Dinever and a younger sister named Harriet Flora Hadley Dinever. She attended Oakfield Nursery School in Altrincham and then Cheadle Hulme School in Stockport, where she gained an A and 2 BS in her A-levels. She currently resides in Hampstead, London. She is best known for her lead role in Bridgerton, a Netflix period drama produced by Shondaland. In 2019, she was cast in a leading role on the Shonda Rhimes-produced Netflix period drama series, Bridgerton, starring as Daphne Bridgerton. In 2016, it was announced that Dinever would be starring alongside Luke Pasqualino and Rupert Grint in crackle crime comedy series Snatch, making her American television debut. The series was released on 16 March 2017 and was later renewed for a second season. In 2017, Dinever joined the cast of TV Land comedy drama series Younger in a recurring role of Claire. In 2014, she appeared in the second series of The Village, and from 2015 to 16, she played Martha Cratchit in Dickensian. In 2009, Dinever landed her first role as Shivan Meili in the fifth series of Waterloo Road. She has also made appearances in several British dramas such as Monroe and The Musketeers. She had a supporting role in BBC drama Prisoners, Wives as a gangster's daughter Lauren. She made her television debut as the character Shivan Meili in the BBC series Waterloo Road. She played this role for 20 episodes from 2009 till 2010. She is best known for her appearance on Younger. Phoebe Dinever's relationship status is possibly single. She has not shared details about her affair or boyfriend. But recently, the rumors of her dating co-actor Reggie Jane surfaced in the media. Regarding this, they both laughed.